When I was growing up, my grandpa had a pet white fox. If you're a good friend with a fox, when there's danger abound, they try to keep you from getting into trouble. They pull tricks here and there, and foxes are like spoiled little kids in a way. When you let her out, she'd go prancing out in the snow, jumping in the air. I know she was happy then. Come running at me and jump on my chest, knock me backwards, lick my face, and I try not to let it. So that was my memory of my grandpa's pet fox.